half sail.
Half sail. Slow her down to half sail. Careful, Captain.
We're fighting the wind, sir.
half sail!
Haul in to half sail!
On my mark!
And fire!
Can't do that, Captain!
Get off, sir!
Direct
cannon!
Careful, Connor!
Hakam, how?
Dead stop!
Get up the rigging! Haul in!
Trust her?
With my life, Captain.
Captain's Amanda. You must be the captain.
Now, what's all this about, then?
You stride into my bar off the piss and looking for officers. Days later, I start hearing whispers the ghost of the North Seas stalks the Atlantic again. The Aquila has returned, and I need her help. Nicholas Biddle now sails for the Patriots, captaining the Randolph. But the man is raiding up and down the coast round Nantucket, claiming it's a loyalist post.
Where is he now?
Speak of the devil.
Head below deck, Mandy. It's safer there.
I want to see this myself. The Randolph is attacking a merchant vessel not far from here.
Your orders.
To quarters!
To quarters!
We need to find out what Biddle intends, but we must hurry. Men. What else do you know of Biddle?
Half sail! All of a sudden, Congress has a brand new ship for him to captain. From British coxswain to captain of a colonial flagship, something doesn't add up. Rogue wind! Heavy gust, Captain! Half counter! Half sail! That wind will push us hard up those rocks! Veer off!
Full sail!
Full sail! Half sail! There's a storm coming, Captain. Feels like a big one.
Pull in the half sail!
Take her down the half sail!
Captain!
We make for the vineyard!
I have never seen weather like that.
It's rare, but it happens. You did well. What's bothering me is Biddle's a patriot now. Why is he helping the British Navy like that? Old friends, maybe?
Well, how would you convince the Continental Congress the Navy needs more ships?
The rash of British raiding the coast is reason enough to address the gripe. Gunboats at the vineyard, now this.
Biddle aims to be the first admiral of the Colonial Navy and is making a case for the need.
That was some deft sailing, Captain. I was watching from the gun deck.
What were you doing on the gun deck? I told you to stay out of harm's way.
I'm fine, Bobby. Not to worry. The people of Nantucket are surely grateful. And so am I. Glad you're back.
Again? What do you got for me? Not to hang the jib, but 'tis not enough! You'll need some more!